It's not the house that's haunted. It's your son.